Barkha Dutt is a well-known name in journalism. He is known as a fast-moving anchor. Barkha Dutt has been associated with NDTV for the past several years. If we talk about his salary, then Barkha Dutt gets salary of about 3 crore rupees annually in 1 year. Ravish Kumar is an anchor as well as a writer. He has been associated with NDTV for the last several years. Recently, he also received the Roman Magsaysay Award, the biggest award in the field of journalism. He is one of the most famous journalists of the country. If we talk about his salary, then he gets 2.16 crore rupees annually. Arnab Goswami is known for his special style. At present, Arnab Goswami has his own channel. He is very famous for his show, Ask Asks India. His annual salary is 12 crores. Vikram Chanda. NDTV hosts NDTV's Big Fight show and Gadget Guru on the channel. He is also a famous news anchor of our country. Let me tell you that the current salary of Vikram Chanda is 2 crore rupees annually. Anjana Om Kashyap is known for her beauty, as well as for her boldness and sarcasm. Let me tell you that Anjana Om Kashyap is very famous for the Halo Ball show on Aaj Tak. At the same time, if they talk about their salary, then they get 1 crore rupees annually. Shweta Singh. I think Shweta Singh is also a famous journalist till date. His voice is also a different style and his personality as well. At present, Shweta Singh is connected till today and she gets 8 lakh rupees every month in the form of salary. Sudhir Chaudhary, Z News senior editor and business head. Sudhir Chaudhary is quite famous for his DNA show. Talking about their annual salary, it is around 3 crores. Rajdeep Sardesai is also a journalist as well as a writer. He has also written many books. Currently, Rajdeep Sardesai is working for India Today. His annual salary is around 5 crores.